Back in 1968, Tommy James and I wrote a song that went to top 10 in the country by a group called The Click out of Texas. It was taken from our Crimson Clover album. Sounded something like this.
Here we go.
Okay.
You know it. Oh, yeah.